Chapter 2 Sankhya Yoga Transcendental Knowledge. The second chapter of the Bhagavad Gita is Sankhya Yoga. This is the most important chapter of the Bhagavad Gita, as Lord Krishna condenses the teaching of the entire Gita in this chapter. This chapter is the essence of the entire Gita. Sankhya Yoga can be categorized into four main topics. First, Arjuna completely surrenders himself to Lord Krishna and accepts his position as the discipline and Krishna as his guru. He requests Krishna to guide him on how to dismiss his sorrow. Second is explanation of the main cause of all grief, which is ignorance of the true nature of self. Third is Karma Yoga, the discipline of selfless action without being attached to its fruits. Fourth is description of a perfect man, one whose mind is steady and one-pointed. Thank you for listening with patience. If you like this video, please hit like button and share with your friends, and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.